Alberto Madrill, the young man who wants that Texas heavyweight title shot again. He wants that championship, and here's his opponent, Raul Castro. This promised to be a very exciting match. Two very quick, very fast, very strong young men. And let's go now to Mark Lorenz.
Ladies and gentlemen, this match, one fall, 10-minute time limit. First from Cuba, 225 pounds, Raul Castro. From Los Angeles, California, at 235 pounds, Al Madrill. David Manning to officiate.
Al Madrill and Raul Castro. Madrill, very popular around the Southwest in world-class championship wrestling. Always a hard worker, always ready to go.
Right now, a man, Al Madrill, a man possessed with an obsession of winning back the Texas State Heavyweight Championship belt that he feels that Wild Bill Arron has stole from him. Madrill's been chasing him for some time. They've had some bouts in the past, which were good ones, but they were non-title bouts. Madrill's still chasing Wild Bill.
And we open it up with a one fall bout. As we were going to tell you a moment ago, just as Bugsy McGraw finished off his opponent, Pete Montrose, I want you to stay tuned for a very interesting feature on the martial arts as we watch Kabuki and the Dragon working out at the very kind permission of Gary Hart. This is a very interesting display of how these two very famous Oriental wrestlers work out and prepare and maintain their tremendous talent of the martial arts. You'll see all the variety they use as we watch Al Madrill right now.
I tell you what, Castro's got his hands full tonight with the popular Al Madrill. I look at this match for Al Madrill as just a tune-up for what something he wants real bad, and that's the Texas Heavyweight Championship.
That he does. So a nice arm drag. There's a good nightmare move by Raul Castro.
Last time we saw Madrill and Earn fight, it ended up being a disqualification match with both fighters ended up on the floor with Wild Bill submitting the figure four lock after he opened up Al Madrill's head.
A very, very tough match. One thing you have to comment about Earn is that he always will defend that Texas title. Here's Raul Castro. Shot by Al Madrill. Slams him coming off the rope. And Castro.
Madrill using that closed fist. I said it before and I'll say it again. NWA rules, you're not allowed to hit with a closed fist. Everything must be hit with an open hand.
Yes!
And Madrill trying to get away with it and succeeding this time. Down on top, count of two, but Castro fails him off there. Castro moves in. Castro getting Madrill trouble now. That's part of Buckley. Coming up tonight, Kevin, American Tag Team Champion. Castro. Roll up in his work now by Al Madrill. Al's got to demask this man from Cuba.
If they're lacking in talent out there in the ring, Al trying to pick up the interest of the fans by distraction of the wrestling into unveiling the face of Raul Castro. Never seen him without his mask, just like the spoiler. But Castro knows something of his own, which is a rake across the eyes.
And a head spin, which is very tough on the ears and side of the head. Now going for a reverse chin lock with Raul Castro. He's tough. Al Madrill, I'm sure, is going to erupt here in a minute. Al has been sort of slow getting started, but he continues to work on that mask. And that's got to bother Castro a bit. He has both hands working on the chin of Al Madrill. Whip off the rope. Watch this flying body shoulder block. Oh, that's Madrill's patented one.
Without a doubt, his favorite move, Bill. We said it before, we'll say it again. His most effective move, flying. Here comes that figure four like I talked about.
And he missed it. Didn't quite put it on there as he got a kick from Castro. Looked like he had this bout won. Good shot. That was an open hand.
There he gets that figure four on, we know that the match will be over because it's such excruciating pain that the wrestler can't help but give up on it.
There goes Madrill. Watch this move. Flying body slam on top. One, two, and three, and Madrill comes through with a flying victory.
I said it earlier. tune-up match for Madrill, who wants a shot at Wild Bill Irwin, capturing up and fighting the competition needed for tonight. But then again, just another tune-up match for him and the champion.